If you do.
That's a promise. We got that on tape, bro.
I'm joking.
I do have it on tape. Good luck, guys.
Well done, mate. Nice start. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage.
I'm okay!
Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage.
Question is to let it hit.
I know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining away. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tire of choice for a while yet. Suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Gap to the car ahead is 8.1 seconds.
Thank you.
Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. Start aquaplaning with those tyres. We think you're all right for now, but it might not be long before we switch to the full wets.
Jeez, that complicates things.
Update on the car for you. Tyres are looking very nice. Shouldn't have to worry about the wear too much right now. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Front is 13.1 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. This heavy rain will last another 10 minutes before we see it transition over to light rain. Release! Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Okay, I think it's about time for the full wets, don't you? Some of those puddles are getting a bit deep. We need to push now. Set ERS deployment to overtake. ERS to overtake. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Strategy is available on the MFD. Thank you. gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Our gap to the car in front is 8.1 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. new strategy is available on the MFD. Gap to the car ahead is 23.4 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. to car in front is 35.9 seconds. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Is low on energy, reduce ERS deployment. Aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Off the sim data, we expect you're going to start feeling the effect of tire wear around about now. Let us know if it gets too bad. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Gap ahead is 33.2 seconds.
Oh no.
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Alas. So it's a grand triumph, this race. just to see where everyone else is. Megalyn is about 20 seconds back. There's Big Salsa. Curious pulling up a little bit of a gap, but Trump keeps on pulling it back. Alright, well, 1.5 laps left to make a move. People are very chill with their umbrellas in this weather. Ooh. Getting close now. Looking this is pitting for fastest lap. Pity that I wasn't there in order to put some pressure on him, but. Look at those brake pads glowing as they come through the bus stop and start their final lap, lap 22. One more lap to go for Security to secure pole and win. Oh, there's a little deep into the entry, but he hits the apex just fine. Rouge one last time. Security's got a little bit of a gap, so that's going to make it hard to pass him on braking here, especially with no DRS. There we go. Coming up to Lecombe and Bruxelles. Two cars, both number 13. I too was once one of those. I'm now rocking the 37. Alright, Tron gets all over the back of him in this tight section. But can he make a move? He's right there, just right there. So close, he can taste the victory. And Security just needs to keep it together here. Maintain a strong defense through this bit. And hope that there's not a lunge into the bus stop on the final lap. Alright, here we go. We're following Tron out. Oh! A little bit of a questionable line there for Security as he has a bit of a moment. And this is going to give Tron a potential run. Tron's coming up. He's trying to pull alongside. He is coming up. Not quite there. Security cuts him off. All fair, of course. He didn't have a wheel up there. They come around and coming in. Only two turns left. Is there going to be a lunge? Is there going to be a mistake? No, it is a perfect line for Security. And it looks like he is going to take victory here in Spa-Francorchamps. Good race. Further back, let me follow Lucky Moose on his fastest lap attempt. Using all of the track and then some, as he is always trying to teach me to do. Fastest lap by Mega Man. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Fastest lap by Mega Man. And here we have it, in fifth place, Lucky Moose. Good race, bro. Ugh, I had a really dumb low-speed crash that took off my wheel. On lap 18, so just before I would have been classified.
I was catching up to Fruit on the wets, but it dried up enough that they kind of turned into lop.
Yeah, even yeah, I started catching up on you. You pulled out a solid advantage on me after I spun a few laps after you passed me. And then I was like, oh hey, I've made up 3 seconds on you since the last time Jeff talked.
Yeah, one lap to the next, the tires went like red.
Mega, did we touch it all?
I don't think so.
I thought we touched a little bit, so I like backed off just slightly after the straight after Eau Rouge.
That was okay.
Okay. That was a fucking crazy race.
I'm drenched.
Yeah, me too.
Man, we really had three different groups of speed there. We had one group where everyone's fastest lap was within 8/10 of each other, and then another group, three and a half seconds up. It was all within 8/10.
My fastest lap at the end would have been better, but I kind of hit the wall
twice.
Yeah,
yeah. I was following this year's fastest lap after I finished watching Sikiri and Tron's duel for first, which was close.
Yeah, it would have been like a 2 minute something.
Yeah, Tron had a way faster middle sector but wasn't able to get a pass off, and then Sikiri would pull away because he seemed to have a little bit more speed in the straights.
I had a yellow wing.
Dude, you were taking Eau Rouge. I mean, gaining half of a second each time. You weren't flat out, were you? You were fucking
flat out.
Jeez.
Flat out.
Get out.